Rezo Beats.
Honorable Court.
Yeah, I ain't get the spark and I ain't for the talking. Niggas get the walking, put them in the coffin. I don't need a reason, any kind of season. Niggas get the bleeding down for the beefing. Bullets get the ripping, catching niggas slipping. Sister get the missing, mamas get the crying. I ain't for the dying, creeping up behind. Trying to take what's mine, why these niggas lying? You ain't never been a real nigga. You ain't never been up in the field, nigga. You ain't never had to tote the steel, nigga. Shout out to my mate Phil, niggas. My goons be kidnapping. Body snatches, they steal niggas. For real, nigga, they kill niggas. Keep the Tommy on them like heel figure. Game on excellence, keep the scope on them, bitch, we never miss. Let an op say some reckless shit, it's Benadryl, medicine. Pussy niggas say they after me, Roger Captain, that's a negative. Niggas never been my competition, so I ain't never been competitive. Everybody say I'm heating up, damn Kev, hotter than the devil is. Made the wrong turn on Albuquerque, I'm just trying to find what heaven is. Last nigga that tried me, got his shit rock, Led Zeppelin. I stopped saying I'm getting money, I just say I'm on that Kevin shit. Niggas know me like I'm Stringer.
Everything that I could possibly think of to try to keep real man out there. We haven't ate, we haven't slept. I haven't left his side since this happened. I'm surprised I got to leave the house for this little hour and a half to come get something to eat.
I
don't even think this trip to Miami is gonna happen without the stuff going on. Honestly,
Say it on motherfucking life, bro. Fuck, man. God damn, man. I almost blew up the spot in smoke. I'm on my way, man. I'll be there.
Hey, baby.
Where you been?
I told you I was going to get something to eat with Lola and Roy.
You said you was gonna be gone an hour. It's been 3 hours now. So where you been?
I told you I went to go get something to eat with the girls. I know you're under a lot of stress and everything that's happening is happening too fast, but you can't take it out on me. I've been doing everything I can to try to make you not think about it, and you're still taking it out on me. I didn't do it.
You okay? Do you want something to eat?
No.
Do you want something to drink?
No, man.
Do you want me to run you a bath?
faster.
Yeah. You gonna run it the right way?
You know how you like it.
No, I'm saying you gonna do, you know, bath time?
Bath time.
Alright, go ahead.
Y'all wildin', man.
Hey, man, listen, we finna pull up to this motherfucking spot. We finna peep scene, we finna blow his ass away, boy. Period, bro.
Bye. Shorty, this 2-2 spot, Shorty, he ain't even give us no motherfucking light to go, Shorty.
Squad, tell your boy what we finna do, bro.
Man, listen, man, we finna walk around, ride around, gonna fat that nigga up, you know what I'm saying? Get goat,
bro. We gone, these motherfucking niggas.
Hey, man, look, listen, bro. Motherfuckers trying to get some money out here. We can't be getting no money and trying to war at the same time, Shorty.
Man, listen, we gonna multitask. We gonna get their ass out the way and we gonna take over their spot, period.
Cause we need all the fucking
all
money.
He did. Hey, man, 2-2. Hey, man, 2-2 said, man, on pause, Shorty. We on pause right now.
We young bosses, man.
Period.
Hey, man.
We gonna get this money and we gonna get these fuck niggas out the way.
All day, man. Every time I come over here. Damn, bro. Fuck my girl, man. I ain't talked to her all day. Hold on. I know this man. I know this man. My soul, I know this man. Okay. Damn, Rio phone going to the voicemail. This nigga probably up there kissing on this girl or something. Damn! Yo, got a boy. He need to answer his phone's phone always off, man, when he get up there with her, man. Damn! Fuck. What the fuck was you doing?
I had to get here right.
The fuck took you so long to get here?
Okay, you know it's rush hour. Well, you know I just got off work. I got here the fastest I could. Like, you need to calm down. You just got out the hospital. Like, just chill. You finna go home? You.
I'm trying to log in with my manager.
So, what's up with
Neil? I don't talk about that.
What you mean? Like, you ain't talk to him?
How the fuck am I talking to him?
I mean, that's your homie, right? You was with him. So, what happened? Like, what really happened?
Jay, dude, you gotta talk about that shit, man.
Yes, because I need to know. What do you mean? You want me out here just not knowing what's going on with what you're doing?
I'm here. That's all that matters.
Okay, and I understand that, and I'm glad you are. I'm here. But I'm trying to see.
He not. That's it, man.
He not.
Come on, man. I'm talking about you and all that shit, man.
Oh. So, you, yeah. What?
You mean what?
You let this happen? Like, what? How?
take me to Walgreens and get my medicine and send me home.
So you didn't get to talk to him? Y'all didn't have no words? Like,
no.
What?
No, Jay. No. I didn't get to talk to him.
Why? But so he didn't say nothing? Nothing at all?
No. Shit. What the fuck? Study asking me. Fucking tell me something. You got something to tell me? Mm-mm. Need to tell me something?
No.
The fuck you started asking me for now? Damn.
It was just a question.
Shit. The fuck is that?
Excuse me, can I get the medicine for Kevin LaBelle, please? Somebody.
Nah, I ain't taking all day.
You
taking
just gonna all go fucking
in. You gonna go in. Shit. I just came to the window.
Okay, well, it's too late now. We going in. I'll go in. You can sit in the car.
Take all
cool.
Fucking day in there too.
Chill. You finna get your medicine, you gonna be good.
You make my life hard. You make my fucking life hard.
You'll
be alright. Take it all fucking day, man.
Man, I got here as fast as I could. I went to work. What you wanted me to do?
You came as fast as you could.
Yes, I get out there.
The fuck is you a turtle?
Oh huh? My god, Kevin, stop talking! You still tweaking, you have them drugs!
I ain't have shit.
Okay, I'm gonna go get the medicine.
Cause you fucking with somebody in Walgreens, I know you is. I love you. I love you.
Fuck,
man.
What the fuck is
fuck,
that?
Man, get your
we ain't got no motherfucking door. Bro, hold on, Steve, that's that fuck nigga, bro. Blow that bitch, get that fuck, blow that bitch, lock.
Hands froze.
Man, what the fuck you want, man?
Hello?
They at the window looking at you, Joe. I got on his ass. I knew it was homie from last time. It was like forearms, Joe. They were shooting at me and shit, but I took off.
What you?
Stay upstairs, Joe. I'm finna get out of here.
All right.
Don't say motherfuckers outside the house and shit, just try to blow his ass down, you feel me?
So, you feel like you finna go outside?
I do something, man. I can't have, man, motherfuckers already know where we at. We shouldn't even be here. If they know where the fuck we at, we shouldn't be doing this shit, man. That's that shit I was telling you about, man. Got me all lacking and shit all out in the open, man.
Yeah, bro, we just had them bitches, bro.
Man, goddamn, man. Told y'all we don't need the war right now. Man, now you got shot and shit, man.
Man, you talking about no war, man. I just got grazed, man. We gonna be all for this shit.
Matter of fact, who was it, bro?
Man, I told you that that be real, man. Yo, man.
We gonna take care of this shit.
Them motherfuckers, man.
We
got to come back.
We gotta get this. Man, we gonna call squad and we gonna take care of this shit, man.
I don't like this shit. We should have been laughing at the first place,
keep their head up, man.
We put them on point, bro.
Hey, you. Man, damn, you having that, dog.
Fuck that nigga, man.
I'm gonna holler at y'all, man.
I'm gonna holler at y'all,
man. I'll see y'all.
Bro, they can holler at you.
What is you?
Nigga, come holler at Dave, nigga.
What's up, man?
What's going on, man? Man, I know we ain't seeing eye to eye right now.
What's up, man?
But man, you gotta get it together, man.
What the fuck is you talking about?
Man, you out here doing shit, then you just get shot?
I'm straight.
You straight?
Yeah, I'm straight. You see, I'm living.
How the fuck you straight, man? You sitting up here on Madison eating the fucking Philly, and your little homies ain't with you. Where the fuck they at?
I'm straight. I don't need no fucking homies.
You do need them. Then you just get your ass shot.
I don't need no homies. I'm straight. I'm
what the good. Fuck that's gonna do, man? You got one gun. These man. Niggas got three and four guns to your one. And you out here by yourself snoozing in taste buds.
Man, fuck that, Dave. This your son, bro. We got him, Joe. Them niggas gotta pay, bro. Regardless of what the fuck going on out here, we got to. They gotta pay, bro. No matter what, my nigga.
I feel where you coming from, man, but this little nigga gotta know.
Who the fuck is he?
Nigga, man, this nigga. My homie, man.
I'm the nigga that got your back, nigga, on my life.
Just like he just crept up on your ass and you ain't even see him. You walking out of there with your motherfucking head down worried about what's in your motherfucking bag. He could have just blew your motherfucking head off, man.
Man, so what the fuck, you my bodyguard now?
Bruh, it's family over nothing, nigga. I'm your family. Fuck that. That's what it is. That's what's happening, bro. A nigga can't do no shit like that. And I need that nigga who did that shit to Kevin, bro. That's your son, bro. We going in. My life.
Fuck, man. From now on, he gonna be over your shoulder, in your ass if he got to be, man.
No nigga in my ass.
Hey, I'm just telling you, man. This ain't no gay shit or nothing, man. He gonna be like your guardian angel then. Wherever you go, he gonna be there. Even if you don't even know he there, he gonna be there.
I just told you I'm straight, man.
I don't give a fuck about that, man. Hey, you steady saying you straight,
bro.
Man.
Bro.
What Rio
holler
at?
Holler at that nigga Tutu and tell him his people bogus, bro. This family, bro. Ain't none of a family, my nigga. All right,
man. I, Kimbo Slice.
Ha. Nigga, stop playing, my nigga.
What's up, baby girl? Hey, what's up, baby girl? What's up with you?
What's up with you?
Where you going, little lady?
Why you worried about it?
Man, what the fuck? What's your name, man?
Why you worried about it?
What's
your name? Why you worried about it?
Boy, phone up, boy.
Huh?
Man, get your ass up out of here, man.
Why are you worried about it, though? Why are you worried about it?
Yeah, bro, get your ass up out of here, man. Go ahead.
Why are you worried about it?
Get the fuck on, Joe. Get out my nigga's face, man. Your little thot ass, man. You walk around in the frotters.
Hey, what you gonna do about that bitch, man? I mean, that's what it is, though. You feel me? These females aren't gonna get. Hold on, real quick. Yo. I'm with the guys right now. What up, big homie? Trying to meet me? Bring everybody? You sure? Alright, man, I'm about to hit everybody up, man. I'm gonna hit you back. We know what it's about, shit. All this motherfucking drama going on, shit. Fuck it, let's go check it out. Shit. Yeah, see what's going on.
Hey, Royal. Have you talked to Stunt or anything like that? Because Rio just got a call from Stunt talking about that somebody was outside my house trying to kill him, and he took off, didn't even have a shirt on, just took off running out the house, and I don't know what's going on. Have you heard anything?
Girl, oh my God, no. I'm finna call him.
These two gonna be death me.
What happened to you? I've been calling you all day. Like, what is going on?
Kanani
called me and told me that somebody was shooting out at you outside her house. Like, what's going on?
I just saw homie and the lad. They tried to, you know what I'm saying, they got into it with them. They, you know what I'm saying, they shot at Kevin and them. They shot Kevin and shit, little homie and them. Man, I don't even know these niggas, man. And I'm coming to get Rio. We finna go do our thing.
And go do what thing? What y'all?
Getting money. What we do to get money? You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, I see him. I'm like, damn, bro. I didn't get a chance to call him because I saw him pull up in front of me. I bail out the car. I walk across the street. I call him. Like, look, bro. Don't come outside. You know what I'm saying? So I'm finna go to this meeting, man. So
you finna go where?
To this meeting. We got know what I'm saying? We gotta see what's up. I don't know.
Okay, and I hope you're taking me with you.
Nah, baby, you can't come, man. That shit ain't safe.
Okay, so you think I'm not coming in, that's where you got me messed up. Cause who is we? What you call us, Bunny and who?
I know we Bunny. Okay. Man, baby, you know what I'm saying? I might not make it back out. I ain't finna sit here and lie to you. Bro.
Okay, now I'm really going with you. Cause if you think you're not finna make it back out, that's just not gonna happen.
But I love you. If you want me, I'm going with you.
And if you might not come back out, I'm not coming down either. Or we gonna come out together.
No, man. We might not come out. This shit ain't safe. I don't need you part of that. And I know we've been going through what we've been going through, but you know what I'm saying?
All it done is matter.
It do matter, because tomorrow ain't promised.
Okay.
We've been getting into
if
it.
If I'm not going, you're not going either.
So all right, but we've been, like I said, let me pause this car, man.
I'm going with you.
Look.
You're not going without me.
Look, man, I love you, Joe. Despite all that, man, I know we've been getting into it, and everybody just in our business, man. I love you, though, and I don't want nothing to happen to you. And you don't need to come.
But
you don't need to come, though.
Okay, but you're not going without me. Like,
but I know we've been in this shit together, though.
Look at me, look. You're not going without me. Okay?
No.
Now, come here.
You can't go, though.
I'm going. Don't come over. Yes, I am. Now I'm with you. Okay, come on.
So we can go. But I
love you,
though. Okay, that doesn't matter. It do. I care about you too much, man. When that shit happened to you last time, that shit was fucking driving me crazy.
Okay, then what was happening before that?
It don't matter, though. I can't go through that shit again. We're not arguing, man. This is my love. I'm showing you my love for you. We're not arguing no more. I'm tired of motherfuckers looking at us like we some motherfucking idiots, since we not. They don't know what the fuck we go through or what we been going through.
Okay. Is you going in there?
Man, look.
So you going in there?
Yeah, man, but I don't want you to go in there. I know we've been
I'm
in
not
this.
Staying in his car. I know, like you
I
know,
but I might, if I don't make it out, you got to take the, you
okay,
got to drive
Okay, if you
off.
Don't make it out, I'm going in there. We not going to make it out, or we're going to make it out together. So which one is it?
All right. So if you, all right, man, you know, that's
who
what
am
you,
I?
You my baby.
Right.
And I love you. So, all right, we okay. In this, we in this together.
Yeah.
Your shorties, man, got on my son, man.
What's your son do?
He's supposed to stuck the joint up.
What the fuck he sticking the joint up for?
Man, hey, you tell me. That's your nephew.
That's my motherfucking joint. How the fuck you gonna stick up my joint?
Both of you niggas is just alike. That's bullshit. So that's on you. I've been gone for so long, man. You supposed to handle all that.
How the fuck I'm gonna handle all that, man?
Why wouldn't you?
I don't know that. I ain't you know that little motherfucker until your ass got home, nigga.
Man, but you still know.
Nah, that's some bullshit, man.
You still know that broad I was fucking with over there, man. So it's a possibility always, man. That nigga carry yourself like you and everything. All the dumb shit you do, he do that same shit, man.
But the bottom line is he family at the end of the day. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
What they
right.
did was bogus. You told them not to do it, they did it anyway. We all can't right. go like that. Somebody right. got an answer for that.
Right, right. Hold on. Bro. Okay.
So one of the niggas got to get put on the block, man. I don't know who it's going to be, but you decide.
What you mean by that?
Man, I just told you what it was, man.
I can't just put no more.
You going to choose them over your brother?
What up, fool? What's up, man?
What's up,
man?
What's up, man? What's up, man?
What's up, man? What's up, man?
I don't know. What happened? Kevin.
Hold on.
Come on with it, man.
YT. I told you, don't take care of that shit. I got that, right? YT.
Man, listen, man. Man, they robbed the block and some more shit, man. We gotta take care of that shit, bro. They think they do that shit again. They get away with that shit.
Well, my fuck
they ain't gonna do it no more.
I'm just saying, you see what you did to him? That's fucked up, bro. It's fucked up. How you gonna do that? That's my nephew. You with me. Come on, man.
Look, man. We gotta take care of that
shit,
bro.
Call Kevin, bro.
That's crazy.
Alright. Cool. Man, one of y'all niggas got an answer for that shit, man. Y'all shot my shorty, man.
Yo, shorty shouldn't ride with our spot.
Man, it's gonna be a lot more than that going on. Take it how you wanna take it, Flair.
Hey, we ain't going, big homie. I'm just saying, man.
Hey, man. Yeah. All right, listen. Man, they ran off. They ain't even run off with no pack. Kev came over there, hit them kids one of our little homies up and took the packs, man.
We know that, though, but we said don't do nothing, though.
Man, they do that do shit nothing. Once, they gonna think they can get away with it, man. Homie, that's all I'm saying, man. We ain't going.
That's the same way as you doing what you did to think you can get away with it. Man, somebody gotta pay for that shit, man. Period.
What the fuck is these niggas doing? What the fuck is you doing here, man? Fuck you, nigga.
Yeah, you fucked up here. Everybody cool.
Put that shit up, man.
Put y'all shit up.
Man.
Them little ass guns up.
Stunt kid, put that shit up, man. Come on, don't worry about it. So what's up? What's up? You call everybody here. What's up, man? Let's talk, man. What's up?
You call here for me. First off, these
You can't let your people disrespect my people, man.
Well, they disrespect us.
Ain't nobody short.
Sure. Relax. What's happening, homie?
Man, you let these niggas come shoot my son, Joe? Your nephew? That's what you own?
He shouldn't have robbed a motherfucking joint.
I don't give a fuck what he did. That's your family, nigga.
Man, fuck that, man.
So you send these niggas off and let them do that?
What I did was,
I ain't even gonna flex big on me, man. It was me, man.
It was your idea?
I'm gonna be 100, man.
So one of them niggas gotta pay for that shit, Joe.
Man, hell no, y'all.
So what you mean by that?
One of them niggas gotta pay for that shit, Joe. Either you do it or I'm gonna do it.
Motherfucker, fight me 1-on-1.
What you mean?
What the fuck is you talking about?
Man, what you mean?
Hold on, man.
Shit.
I know
hoes over here, boy.
I take care.
What the fuck is you talking about, boy?
Damn, Joe. Is
that good enough for you, nigga?
Damn,
Joe. Even, nigga.
Man, fuck them niggas, man.
Get the fuck out of here.
What the fuck, man?
Why shoot you?
We ain't going, player.
You ain't going?
All right. Rio got me out here tweaking. I don't got time to be in no motherfucking meeting. I ain't getting paid for this shit. I take niggas down for a living. This is what I do. I don't got time to be standing here looking at these goofy ass niggas talking about some shit I don't give a fuck about.
Man, these bitch ass niggas think they just did something. Don't worry about it. I got something for all you pussy motherfuckers.
You should kill all these niggas right now. Cause I got a feeling this shit ain't over with. We need to start from the top, nigga, all the way down to the pack worker.
Man, this nigga Dunny always got some bullshit going on, man. I done left my car running outside, man.
Fuck it, I say we kill them all.
God damn, this pussy ass nigga done shot me, man. Can't believe this shit, man. I got something for all they ass though, man. Fuck.
I was trying to get some money. Fuck it. They all can get it.
Donnie thinks she's sweet with that little ass coat on. I'm gonna shoot the motherfucking fur off the hood of that motherfucker. Motherfucker trying to set me up and shit. But it's cool. We find out Jay fucking with that nigga from Walgreens.
My little brother tripping. My son hard head. These other niggas tripping. They gonna make me fuck one of them up. Damn, here we go again.
Look at all these stupid motherfuckers. I bet you they thinking all some killer, killer, bang, bang shit. Not me, motherfuckers. Not me.
Ooh. Cold fresh air, I can feel it in the air. Steady, are you ready? What's going on? What's going on? How do you want it? How much do you need it? How? Oh yeah, back to this shit.
This shit ain't no.
Let's go, y'all.
Yo, let me go. Yeah, we're gonna take care of that, so.
me all that.
Hey, look. Hey, look.
He should have come on. Come on,
the rest of it. Right. Look, I already told him to disobey that order, right? So look, right.
I tried to tell them too, man.
Right, for sure, for sure. But they were talking about they gonna on these blocks and shit, man. They cannot work if they ain't buying that shit from us. Y'all gonna have
that's
to take
right.
care of that shit.
That's
you feel
right.
me?
Right.
If not, holler at me first though. Before you do anything, do not go do shit without hollering. At me. Cool.
Got my word, dog.
Yeah, you got me. We all straight,
I
right?
Can, yeah, I can,
that's for sure.
Let's get this money.
My nigga.
I don't trust these niggas. Hold on, bro. Hold on.
Bro, go home.
Why? I'm with
you. Because I said it. Niggas, go home.
No, man. Oh, I gotta leave.
Nigga, I said go home.
Hey, man,
You should have told me them motherfucking niggas gonna be there, man. Don't call me for no shit like that, man. Listen to me, Joe. This shit ain't going down that easy, Joe. I know my brothers, Joe. Shit, I wouldn't even have no fucking problem until your ass got out. Don't worry about this shit, Joe. Straight. We small, but we strong, Joe.
I got that team coming in from out of town, Joe. A team of hitters. We decent.
We gon' handle that shit. Real talk.
Y'all fall back. Y'all fall back. Y'all fall back. You keep doing what you doing. You keep doing what you doing.
Right there, man. We can handle that shit. Fuck you talking about? We don't need no team.
Put that nigga in the studio and lock the door.
Fuck you talking about? We need a team?
He don't do shit for rap. From this day on, we don't need no team. Shut the fuck up, man. We don't need none of this shit out here.
That's a grown ass man. I can't stop this.
That's my son. That's your little brother. What I just tell you the other day about your motherfucking uncle.
What's up, y'all good?
Man, lock that nigga down. We gon' handle this business. And that's what it is, man. When them niggas come in town, it's war.
All right, man. Look, man, we gonna get the fuck up out of here, man. Holler at me. Hey, start the draft. Get
the drive
seat,
bro.
So y'all keep that nigga in the studio.
Let's go.
Hey, man,
look. We gonna handle this shit on the street.
Y'all called me, man. I ain't from out here, you feel me? That's why I came out here. He brought me out here for a reason.
Hey, bro, let me tell you something. That's why you came
here. Right. But keep I can't control them, man.
Safe, man. We got it. We gonna handle it. So just know this. Lock that nigga in the studio.
I got you, Joe.
And we gonna handle everything else. Dude, them get in town.
Fuck all that talking, man. Fuck
your time, dog. Hey, man, look. Dig this here, man. Take all them niggas' shit, you know, all them niggas' joints, man. Don't let a motherfucker make a damn. You hear me?
Man, blood.
Y'all handle that shit, man.
It's always been waiting on.
Always been waiting on, bro. Man. Listen, fuck that shit, man. That shit they did, man. That shit was bogus as hell, though. Don't worry about it. Handle that shit, man.
Period.
You got you,
baby.
You got me?
Sure, man. We gonna take care of it.
Yeah, handle that shit, though.
All right, man. I'm always been waiting on you, man.
All right. All right.
Damn,
what
keeps
him
at? I mean,
it's
Kevin.
Don't worry
about
all that.
Sawbucks.
Hey, Ronaldo,
he ain't gonna let you do that.
Sawbucks. Y'all want all out?
Yeah, you see him,
though. Sawbucks, y'all want all out?
Yeah.
These broke ass niggas, bro. And I ain't all fucking day.
Where your phone?
Christmas, man.
Mm-hmm.
All right, come on, man. Come on. I'm gonna make it feel like Christmas for you. Come on. Put your shoes on. Come on.
Oh,
my God.
Yeah, man. I hope it feels like a little Christmas now, man. I'm sorry about everything that's going on. I mean, I have time to spend with you, bro. So, I hope you like it. You know, me and Kevin used to come down here a lot. Yeah, man, go ahead. Yeah, they got bigger trees. I gotta take you to them, though.
I wish they go.
Look.
Presents and cards are here. My world is filled with cheer and you. This Christmas, and as I look around, your eyes outshine the town they do. This Christmas, fireside is blazing bright.
So,
hey. It's your boy, Donnie D, man. Follow my new IG page, man. It's called Donnie D Money, you dig what I'm saying? Yeah!
Got my motherfucking titties out.
You gonna have to do the fuck about it.
I'm your motherfucking brother, nigga.
Can call your big homie a pussy.
Oh yeah, you can.
Y'all tweaking, dude.
Yeah, you gonna shoot me, bro?
Why y'all tweaking?
Just gonna shoot me, dog.
You can't even give me it.
I was laughing, dude.
You gotta do that over, dude.
What the fuck? Look at the whole thing.
He didn't even
look
at that.
Are you ready to kill him?
Yeah.
Gotta be more enthusiastic. This nigga said,
yeah, yeah,
nigga, come on.
Fuck, damn,
what
nigga.
What the fuck wrong with you, bud?
The fuck, nigga? Stop. Stop. It's been like I got that.
Me and Kevin used to come down here a lot. Mom.
Take this.
Hey, Kevin! Hey! Hey, I can step in take these lights off this bullshit real quick.
Hey, come on, go on, go on, man. Yeah, they got bigger trees. I gotta take you to them, though.
I wish they go.
Fuck. Yeah, they got bigger ones over there. I gotta take you in the car, boy. The fuck, man?
Are you ready? What's up? We gotta go all the way to hell. I'm so too good, so I'm looking like an Asian. You wiggle, turn your swag on, I wiggle, turn my K on, I'm ruthless.